Next week in Tallahassee, I'm going to sit down with state leaders. We're going to have a real conversation about two things. How do we make sure when a parent is ready to send their child to school that in Florida, that parent knows that child is going to be safe? Number two, how do we make sure that individuals with mental illness do not touch a gun? We need to have a real conversation so we have public safety for our schools in this state.